See, I think there should be more entrepreneurship in media, because the current model of media economy is collapsing all over the world because of social media, because of internet and all that. And for that, the main thing is that you have to be very concise, very credible, and you have to be co-creative. So these are three things Go News stresses on. These are our cornerstones, and also we give news in 90 seconds. None of our videos are more than 90 seconds.
Sure.
Usually, because people don't have time, especially the younger generation. So do that. Second thing about entrepreneurship is that I would really welcome more independent entrepreneurs to come into media, because more the voices in media, the better it is.
Sure.
But they have to keep in mind one thing, that when you are getting into media, it's all about credibility. And credibility is not made overnight. So first you get your content right. Whatever you are in, you are in auto industry, you are in entertainment, you are in news, you are in business, get your content right before you start thinking of getting a revenue model and stuff like that. Don't talk about that. Get enough revenue for 3-4 years, okay, and build your brand and build your credibility. That's the main thing. Invest in human capital. And not in technology so much, because the human capital in media is needed more.
Sure, sure. And do you feel that in the long run, media is a business that can turn profitable? Your quick view on that?
Yes, absolutely. Even in short run, we have been approached by very big media companies to work with them, and we have said no. I said, let us get our content right first, and then we'll think about expanding, about more robust revenue model, or equity sharing and revenue sharing and all that. I mean, the top people in India got in touch with us, and we have said no, that we will talk to you after a year, and until that time we are getting our journalism right, which is a content in media entrepreneurship.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, Mr. Pachauri.
Thank you very much.